celebration from Lamajani. Brilliant delivery from the youngster.
Brilliant piece of bowling, and he's got a big wicket here. It is the wrong end. Turned inside, taken the leg stump. Wonderful, wonderful piece of bowling. Set him up beautifully. Wonder where he's got that El Dorado celebration. Tahir comes to mind. One of the leg spinners he idolises, but that's the end for Chris Lynn. He goes for six. It's 32 for two.
Spell. It's bowled beautifully. Really overs. This over is disappeared a bit. And he's cleaned him up. On cue, he's cleaned him up, and that's the end of the match as St. Lucia Zooks end at 101 for 9. Obed McCoy is injured whilst they were bowling, and he was therefore not bat. But that's a perfect end to the leg spinner, the young leg spinner Sandeep Lamichani. Mentioned before that he would have dearly loved to finish with a wicket, and he did so. A beautiful googly here, pitching, going across the line, and cleans him up. Sandeep Lamichani, El Dorado celebration. A fitting end to this contest.
Very good opening partnership, their third 50 partnership of this CPL. Yes.
And an easy one. A wrong one from Lamichani. Hemraj just chips it back.
Finally, the breakthrough for the Tridents. And guess who? Sandeep Lamichani, the leg spinner, strikes. Was the wrong on? Just chipping it back, a simple catch presented. Yeah, look at the disgust, the frustration. Finally, they get their first wicket, breaking the partnership, which has been so good for the Warriors. He's gone for 20, it's 61 for one.
Lenny Kravitz, look out.
Oh, the Google. It's knocked him over, just like that. Drama that is unfolding here at Lara. Sixes, then poles alight.
Well, it's all happening. First, Hero Maximum, and then the wrong on going through the defense of Rakeem Cornwall, knocking back the leg stump. Look at the passion from Lamichani.
I'll have some of that.
Clean him up. What a response from Lamichani. Being hit for six, the previous delivery, and bam on target in this one.
Superb response from Lamichani. Slowed it down, a little Google. Slower. Oh, yeah. It was through the shot a bit early. It was Big Ish Sodhi. And the zingers are fizzing. Gone for half a dozen, and the Patriots are now 97 for 9 here.
Looking to finish things off. Ashley Lewis had a good innings yesterday.
Yeah. Clean him up! Googly again! That man, Sandeep Lamichani, you can't keep him out of the game! Bang on target!
That is four wickets that have fallen here for the Tridents for only 7 runs. Crazy! Yeah, another Google. Not a great shot, it has to be said, from Ashley Nurse so early. Ah, you champion.
Very successful in every tournament that he's been and representing his country with distinction.
And he's bowled him. Cleaned him up behind his legs. Chris Green just went across to the offside and being bowled. Leg stump, leg fall off the ground. Success again for Sandeep.
How about an El Dorado celebration? Cut loose, young man.